My very first job was in high school. I worked at the drive-through window of the local McDonald's. It taught me to be quick on my feet. It taught me to keep a lot of details in my head. It taught me how to handle money. Taught me how to be friendly to people, even when they were hungry. And it taught me a lot about getting the smell of French fries out of my hair.